I'm so glad that you work well together. I've decided to have Brittany join you girls on a few missions.
I guess I spoke too soon. I'm so excited to be working with you.
Likewise.
What's with the typing, Sam?
There's still some unfinished business we need to take care of. I hacked into Maggie's computer and found something very interesting.
Have you been standing there?
Well, hey, it's me, babe. That's about the time you said that.
You know the store rules. No personal phone calls allowed on the office phone during business hours.
What's going on over here?
Oh, just in time, sir.
What?
Mayu and I caught her using the restaurant's phone to make a personal call.
That's not true.
So, I guess you fell asleep at the meeting when we discussed this.
He's lying, sir. The one who made the phone call is...
No, she did it.
No, stop blaming it on me.
If you have to make a personal call, you can always ask me. If you lie and try to hide it...
I already told you it wasn't me. Oh,
excuse me, sir. If you don't mind, we have hungry customers that we need to attend to. Let's go, Mayu.
No! I hope you stay.